This is a video inspection of the 2000 AGMA VMC 84. It's got a 24 side position or side mount tool changer, 10,000 RPM spindle. It's got a Fanuc 18M control, remote jog. Got a small program we're gonna run on it real quick. Let's go ahead and start it up. Got a couple tool changes it's gonna do. This is looping back the same program. That spindle speed is about 7,000 RPMs. We don't want to ramp it all the way up to 10,000 RPMs. It's really not been warmed up, so that at least gives you an idea. Go ahead and take a walk around the back side of the machine real quick. This right here, got the manuals. This will show you the side mount in action. Couple tools in there. This concludes the video inspection of the 2000 AGMA VMC 84.